Dried pen? No problem. Take a bit of warm water and submerge the nib for a period of time depending on your ink or pen. After that, you're good to go.